Hopefully no negative connotation for anyone here. On the contrary, I like breath. And this was first taken from the idea of an Emily Dickinson role, Hope is a Thing with Feathers. And so I kind of took the inspiration from sections of the poem and started to follow it along. And then it was going, it kind of seemed more bird-like. And I was talking to my mom, and she was like, you know what? I think just the bird imagery is really nice. And I was like, you know what? I agree with that. I'm not going to, you know, contradict that at all. And so she really likes brainstorming with me to come up with titles. And so she was doing lots and lots of research. And she came across videos of starlings that do their motions together. Come to find out that those are called reverberations. And if you have never seen any of those videos, go into YouTube or Vimeo or whatever tonight when you get back. And just watching them. It happens at dusk, and it's a big phenomenon, natural phenomenon, in Europe. And between roughly the months of November and February, if you go out at dusk, you will see between a couple hundred to tens of thousands of starlings. They all group together, and they do their motions, and they're very luscious, and all of a sudden they make these, you know, dramatic changes, and they shift within just a fraction of a second of one another, and they can all follow one another. And so they're still doing science how this works, but the piece kind of follows in some ways the idea of the movements that these starlings take, but also just what birds are, and going with the Emily Dickinson poem, just that feeling of hope. And so it kind of embodies these different moods and ideas and whatnot. So
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.